Novikov's expecting a heads up before we trigger the display, so he can watch it through the garden.
And I heard these guys talking about an auction or something up on the second floor. What the hell is that about?
That's probably some kind of charity event. You know, rich patrons bidding on dates. Of course.
All right there.
You're in. Good work. So this is the auction of secrets.
All right, be sure to check and frisk anyone who has not been invited or works up here, okay? And our own. Look, it's paramount that you understand.
I know you haven't set it up fast, but you can't just toss equipment around like it's...
I don't want some journalist snooping around or some moron downstairs.
You
run a tight outfit. I'm proud.
From that thing. What if something happened?
That is Dalia Margolis, supermodel turned spy master.
Power and knowledge.
Don't do it again.
This could be useful. Victor Novikov, head of Sanguine and ringleader of Iago. Quite the resume. Both targets are down. Great work. Now head towards an exit.
Yeah, that's what I like to see.
How was Moscow?
Kamarov is gone. I set him up as a Langley spy. It's quite the scandal at the FSB. His death will not be investigated. Your turn.
Very well. The secrets of the global elite. 5 years of work. Everything we've collected. This thing makes WikiLeaks look like a gossip rag. The pen beats the sword, huh?
I have found that whoever wields the sword decides who holds the pen. Smile, Victor. Your reputation is safe. Now run along. I'm sure you have pretty dresses to attend to. Victor, good luck with the show. I have a feeling it's going to be the one you'll be remembered for.